Have you ever watched one of those annoying YouTube personalities who uses jump cuts and edits, basically fucking around with the tone? He's fucking like, the tone fucks around with the inflection of his voice to help present the illusion that they're actually giving you something to think about other than the nice sweater that they're wearing? I mean, what is with that? Is it a clever attempt at using the mind-numbing, vacuous, intelligence-killing, infuriating, repetitiveness of popular mainstream culture and advertising in a mildly subversive and satirical way? Because I feel like my brain is being fucked with a dildo made of solidified high fructose
corn syrup
when I stumble upon that shit. I mean, in a world where we're struggling to find meaning, do we really need to add more sprinkles to our shit cake? Do J-Lo, Gaga, Trump, Lena, the guy from Twilight, and Justin Bieber have anything to do with your reality? Is a wave of regurgitated news stories and social commentary spewed from the mouth of a hip white dude or girl going to evolve your consciousness? Or are you strangely reminded of high school gossip, rubberneckers,
freak shows,
and douchebags on cocaine? If you're gonna talk about essentially nothing, then aren't you defeating your purpose? Actually, doing nothing could open up a whole new world of possibility. You could simply disappear from the frame, leaving your viewers with